All right, y'all, it's day 11 of the workout, and here are the workouts. With that being said, let's go. All right, y'all, it's time for day 11 of the workout. It starts out with 60-second jumping jacks, and it's the 10-minute leg workout. Alrighty, now it's time for 30-second squats. And now let's have a 30-second narrow squat. All right, now it's time for a 30-second rest break. Ooh. All right, now it's time for another round of 30-second squats. All right, now it's time for 30-second narrow squats. Now it's time for a 30-second rest break. Alright, now let's have a 30-second lunge jump. All right, now let's have a 30-second sumo squat.
Right back, don't you wait for me. I need you to stay right there. I'm coming right away.
Alright, now let's have a 3 second rest break. Alright, after that nice little rest break, you got a 30 second fire hydrant to the right. And now let's have a 30 second fire hydrant to the left. Alright, now it's time for a 30 second rest break. Alright, now let's have a 30 second loop bridges. Alright, now let's have a 30 second donkey kick to the right. Alright, now let's have a 30 second donkey kick to the left. Now let's have a 30 second calf raises. And now let's have a 60 second jumping jacks.
Down.
Alright, just like that, day 11 is done. Alright.